This is No Man's Sky. I really like this game. Fun exploration, find ships, explore planets, and name stuff. You can name stuff whatever you want. It can be pretty hilarious. We're going to be running a permadeath run. Could be interesting. Could die right away. Done it before. Let's begin.
Commencing
Atlas
system suit initialization.
Oh, love the ultra wide screen.
Life support systems activated. Shield kinetic system online.
Looks like we got a fire planet? Or did we get a fungus planet?
Scanner damaged. Repair required.
Looks like a fire planet. I want to say it's fire planet. That's not too bad. That means lots of carbon. My personal opinion, the best ones to start in are frozen planets. Alright. That for now.
Thermal protection deployed.
Looks like we got a cave up here. That's exactly what I want.
Thermal protection deployed.
Oh yeah. Perfect. There's lots in here too. Heat's lowering down. That's great. There you go. Oh, lots and lots of cobalt. It's kind of the trick to starting a permadeath or any run, really. Lots of cobalt. Try not to overheat your laser. To repair that. It's not important at the moment. Analyze these. Ooh, that's some ionized cobalt. It's not bad. Yeah. 230. Oh yeah. Almost forgot. The stacks in permadeath are only 250 units each. I believe your cargo is 500 and your regular is 250, so you can't carry as much as you would in a normal run. So, that makes things a little more difficult. Got carbon. Steal some of that, because I know I'm gonna need it. Marrow bulbs are useless to me right now. Pure ferrite. Regular ferrite would be great. That'll be outside though. Oh, my analyzer's still broken, so that won't work for me. These are great. Give you oxygen, sodium, or sodium, not and. Great laser there a little bit. Perfect. Love it. Definitely, sodium is one of those things you need a lot of. What was that? Oh, I thought they would use something on the ground. Pure ferrite. Pure ferrite. Okay. Well, we should have plenty. 13 oxygen, 45 sodium. That's not too bad. It's pretty good, I think. Go ahead and make an attempt outside the cave. Oh no! That's not good. No! I'm gonna die! Ugh. They go a lot further than I remember. Alright. Find a storm crystal in that. Ooh. Just makes it even better. Cobalt. figuring this stuff out by watching some other YouTubers. I think it was mainly Jason Plays and Survival Bob. Ooh, yeah, that's nice. Alright. So, where's Starship? Starship's that way. Some more of these crystals on the way. That's a red crystal up there. Oh, a worm? Oh my goodness. Ain't that something? I don't think I've ever started on a planet with a worm. So far away. That's a good little thing to find. Buried technology module. Warship. Sense of before, but this ship at least seems to recognize me. The controls react to my touch, or at least to that of my exosuit. I am not dead yet, and this ship is a lifeline out to the stars. Let's connect the exosuit. Substituting data. Let's make something up. Well, Let's see, so we need a hermetic seal and metal plating. Alright. Let's get out of the thing. So it wants us to build some metal plating. Let's see, so it builds metal plating. Well, we had the ferrite dust to do that, so. And go here. Prepared. Alright, we got that. Come back here! Help me! Alright. This jumps at the same time. Back into the ship. Oh, that's a long number. Quest assistance. Ships. There it is. Sometimes you can use these maps to look around you in the area and find some stuff. Alright, I'm gonna visit this thing. These things, they can give you nanites, they can give you upgrades. Those will give you salvage data. Alright, so I know on the way here we're gonna get a storm. But use that. Got 8 batteries left. Start hoofing it.
Ground protection falling.
Aw, didn't do that one very well. The infamous shoulder boost. Let's go over that. See some plants over here. Looks like some oxygen there. Sodium there. This over here could be the blue plant. Yeah. Jetpack fuel. It gives you a pretty big boost on your jump fuel. Atlas canister. Oops. Go ahead. Let's see what we get. Got some carbon out of there. That's alright. So now that the storm's here, my thermals are falling. Praise. Oxygen. Permadeath is always a little more stressful. Jump inside this little cabin. Oh no! Open up! I didn't do anything. Supposed to do stuff. See what it give me. Yeah, anytime there's one of these, there's one of those next to it. Apparently he doesn't need them.
Weather update. Storm clearing.
Oh, storm's clearing. That's enough for now. Ooh, we got starship fuel. Where did we get that? Where's my ship? Where's the icon at? Oh, that's weird. I'm fairly certain I came from this direction. But it's not. Why is it showing me my ship icon?
Ground protection falling.
Carbon energy. So we're gonna need to find some carbon. There's not a lot on this planet, is there? There's some carbon. Oh, let's pick that up. Alright, come on, big mushroom tree things. Am I pink? That's awesome. Alright, so...
technology installed.
Nanotubes. Should have enough. Multi-tool. There it is. Meteor shower. Might as well find. oxygen over there. Something. Glory. Oh, that's a good find. That'll give me some money right off the bat. Wow, that's really good. Stuff's in my way. Oh, got a little way station here or something. No way, a drop pod. Wow. At least I can get my stuff back up. Have the ability to make this. Nanotubes, sodium nitrate, no. Antimatter resin. I don't think I can make one of those. It does not look like it. Oh man, that sucks. I will take advantage of the save though. That's awesome. Additional data. Nanites. Ice support gel, that's great. Get this carbon, alright. Hydrogen jelly we can make right now because we got enough of that. Go here, fix this. There we go. Prepare the thruster. Ah, forgetting how to do this. There we go. Okay, metal plating. This. Might have some more ferrite dust. Ferrite dust to make pure ferrite. Of course, you gotta refuel. Stick that in. It shouldn't need too much. Just let that go. sensor.
Technology recharge.
We will. Go! I'll give you back my carbon. Oh, I need two more. I didn't have enough. Don't shoot it. It's your brand.
Technology recharging.
Thrusters are fixed. Ah, my little red ship. Little Razzle Fire. Alright. We're about to take off. All systems are functioning. Now, yeah, there we go. Much better. Facility. Looks like this planet might have some good stuff to it. There's another drop pod. Oh my goodness. You're not supposed to know how to do that yet, but I do. Alright, so I think we'll call it there. Until the next time, it's already a half hour video. Oh, see you then!